It's my feel good breakfast show.
Welcome back to it. Yes, it is. Your feel good breakfast show. It's Espresso. We're live. It's a Tuesday morning, and what a feel good way to get into it, because multiple award-winning artists. You've seen him, producer, songwriter, Zex Bantwini. Zex Bantwizi, if you're nasty, is without a doubt a household name when it comes to music, and he's done such an incredible job along his career. And now he aims to advance his empire with a Bantu music experience and event series, which is really all about creating a space where all people belong. And there isn't really a more necessary time for a platform like that. Let's take a look at some of his work. Watch this. That's what I'm talking about, setting the tone as star, really. And we're so lucky to have him here on your Feel Good Breakfast Show.
Take off my glasses, man.
Oh, there we go. There we go. A king. Now, that's what a king does. Zex Bantwizi, if you're nasty, it's so good to have you on the show.
I like that, if you're nasty.
Ah, man, what a time to be alive. I mean, the last, 24 months, and I think, the last 12 months in particular for you have been such a magical time, and we've all been able to enjoy that with you.
Yeah.
How are you doing?
I'm very good, man.
Mm-hmm.
Very early morning, but I'm used to waking up in the morning, my son.
Yeah.
Because
5 o'clock, you were just telling me now that 5 o'clock is when...
Yeah, I wake up.
It's morning time.
Is that what he says? Yeah. It's morning time. Quite chaotic in your household, I imagine.
Definitely.
So when you wake up at 5 o'clock and your son says, it's morning time, do you start like breaking into dance like we see you on stage, how you do? Or is that just for the stage?
No. I start doing what a dad will do in the morning. You know? That's such a...
Let's talk about this. A couple of weeks ago, we know that your wife, Nandi, celebrated her birthday.
Yes.
What a time. What did the family get up to?
Unfortunately, I think I was away. I was doing a gig, but myself and my business partner, we put up together a dinner.
Oh, you know?
And we're also celebrating Chef Wandi, who has won a Chef of the Year. So we did a dinner at his restaurant, you know. So she had a
magical one.
A Chef of the Year preparing.
We know Chef Wandi. I mean, he doesn't hold back when it comes to creating experiences. But we know that love and togetherness, those are the things that Zex Bantwini as a brand has been anchored on and anchored by.
Yes.
And that's why you are creating this incredible platform about, connecting Abantu.
Yes, the people.
Us let us all get together. Let's talk about that platform.
Yeah, so Abantu is not really like an event, you know. It's more like a movement and a oneness. I think more than anything, we need that, you know, right now.
Mm.
So at Cabo on Sunday, we have different artists who actually appeal to different audiences coming and performing at one stage.
Yeah.
Because we just want to introduce people to different cultures, different music and different styles.
Yeah.
You know, and that's what Abantu is. Abantu is really just bringing together. I mean, the lineup that I have is so diverse that it's actually bringing someone from whatever level, creed, race, and everybody else to just come together and enjoy one thing, which is the music and our cultures. And also, it's a dream of Nelson Mandela always had a rainbow nation.
So that's what
Abantu is to see different cultures, different people, you know, enjoying the music.
That connectedness, right? Being so connected. I know that it's music, but it's fashion, it's art.
Expression
in many, many different ways. What created this? What inspired you? I mean, you're so busy that I'm imagining that, you know, with all of the things that you're so busy with,
I think it's the success of Osama, the record.
Yeah.
I mean, as you know, Osama, the record, it is in no language.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah, I mean,
And everybody's connecting with that language.
Yeah.
And last year, I saw myself performing in Limpopo, down Limpopo, and then the following day I'm in Francistown performing, and everybody's just enjoying this one set and one music the same way. And I said to myself, why don't these people be in one space and yeah. they'll enjoy this music? Why do I have to segment them? Why do I have to go there to entertain this one and go there to entertain the other ones? Why can't I just create something that they will both go there to just entertain people? Mm. And also, I've got friends that I usually perform when I do this kind of event. And also, I've got friends that I like when I do these kinds of events.
Yes.
Also, these artists, why can't I just put them together?
And then bring people together in that way. Well, listen, we're very excited to have you here and to have you grace the Expresso stage. That's going to be lots and lots of fun. It really is something of high anticipation, and we're not going to be wasting your time. It's all happening here all throughout the morning. Please do connect with us. Expresso Morning Show, SABC3. Remember to use that hashtag Expresso Show. Zix Bantwini is in the house. Oh, yes.